So I rigged up this monstrosity of a pressure tester, and I'm not crazy. It is the converter that's leaking, because there it is. Though it did not leak at a higher pressure, it leaked at a very low pressure. It's barely 10 pounds, and it's leaking. But when you crank that thing up, it stops it, and not one bubble comes up out of there. But right on that weld, so at least I'm not crazy.